This must be a Young Jada Prince beat, boy.